Glasgow. Well, by lunchtime today, no fewer than three party leaders, Ed Miliband, Nick Clegg and Nigel Farage, they'd all announced their resignations. And in a moment, Vicky Young will report on a devastating night for the Lib Dems. Alex Forsyth will have the latest on UKIP.